नमस्कार गुरुकुलियंस, होप यू वुड बी फिट एंड फाइन एट होम। माय नेम इज दीपा। टुडे आई हैव ब्रॉट अ टॉपिक फॉर यू, दैट इज मोडल्स। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑफ मोडल्स आई टोल्ड यू मेनी थिंग्स लाइक विल, वुड, शैल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू अनदर थिंग्स लाइक अनदर मोडल्स। ओके, सो आई टोल्ड यू व्हाट आर द मोडल्स। आई टोल्ड यू नो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ मोडल एंड व्हाई मोडल्स आर यूज्ड। If we generally use the sentence like I want to take milk, okay, in this sentence in Hindi it is showing कि मैं दूध पीना चाहता हूँ, मैं चाय पीना चाहता हूँ, मैं खाना खाना चाहता हूँ, okay, but if I want कि मुझे ये चीज़ लेनी चाहिए, I should take healthy food, इसका मीनिंग है कि मुझे healthy food लेना चाहिए, and I take healthy food, इसका मीनिंग क्या है कि मैं हेल्दी फूड लेता हूँ। सो व्हाई मोडल्स आर नेसेसरी फॉर, यू कैन से दैट जनरली डिस्क्राइब व्हाट द मूड ऑफ अ सेंटेंस और द एग्जैक्ट सेंस ऑफ अ सेंटेंस। नाउ सी, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू यूज शुड। यू पीपल हैव डेफिनेटली हर्ड अबाउट द शुड एंड इन योर टेक्स्ट एंड एवरीवेयर इन योर ईच एंड एवरी सब्जेक्ट बुक यू पीपल हैव सीन द वर्ड शुड। In Hindi, meaning of it is चाहिए, should means चाहिए। Should is the mild form, mild means हम इसमें थोड़ा politely रहते हैं, we are not giving more stress. If I say you that better you should do your studies, that means I am saying very simply. But if I am saying you must do your studies, that means there is the, you can say, pressure on you, you should do that, otherwise there may be punishment for you, okay? So should is the mild form of must and ought to. Ought to is the same meaning चाहिए, must का भी same meaning है चाहिए, but should I will say this is often, this often implies the mild suggestion. हम बड़ा politely बोल रहे हैं, we are not giving much more stress. और जो भी हम दूसरे के choice पे छोड़ रहे हैं कि आप करना चाहें तो कर सकते हैं, otherwise that is your choice. See now, so for the first it is duty. हम क्या बोलते हैं कि we should obey our parents. देखिए हमें ये जो करना है ना, वी हैव टू, यू कैन से वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड इट इन ऑर्डर टू यूज द इंग्लिश। मार्क्स के लिए नहीं करना, मार्क्स तो आपके अपने आप आ जाएंगे, यू विल बी गेटिंग योर सेल्फ। यू हैव टू डू इट ओनली टू डिवेलप अंडरस्टैंडिंग और द एग्जैक्ट अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ इंग्लिश। शुड वेयर इट इज यूज, इफ वी आर सेइंग दैट जनरली वी पीपल आर सिटिंग टुगेदर एंड वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट इन टुडेज जनरेशन children don't give respect with their parents. So simply we are saying ki they should respect their parents. Okay. So you can say that in a mild way we are talking. बिल्कुल हम lightly बात कर रहे हैं किसी चीज के बारे में और simply we are saying that. So this is the duty. Definitely it is the duty of the children to give respect to their parents or the elders. So we should obey our parents. I hope आपको समझ आ रहा है कि why I am making the different way to use the things, okay? Obligation, desirability. You should not be late. आपको late नहीं होना चाहिए. You should not be late. Your father sometimes say that if you get up late in the morning, not early. So he always say, your mother says you should not be late. Okay? So आपको late नहीं होना चाहिए. You should not get up late उठना नहीं चाहिए in the morning. Okay? So simply we are saying, so those are the things in the mild way. हम थोड़ा politely बोल रहे हैं for that purpose. Advisability, you should work hard. Suppose कीजिए आपके बच्चे ने काम किया है और parents बच्चे ने काम किया और parents कह रहे हैं कि बेटा you have not got the good marks. But you should work hard in order to get good marks. So बच्चा बड़े मतलब parents politely they are teaching or they are saying that okay you can do it. But you should work hard. आपको क्या करना चाहिए? Work hard. So my dear students, these three are the concepts of should. Now further we will see possibility. They should be at home now. This is suppose कीजिए आप class में you people are talking and one student is missing and the teacher has come and the teacher is asking where is Arnav. So you can say that ma'am, Arnav should be outside. आपको पता है कि शायद हो सकता है, little possibility of that thing. You people can also show that the possibility that he should be here, he should be there. Suppose बच्चा बता कर गया है कि I am going to the principal's office. सो यू कैन से दैट ही शुड बी देयर, वो वही होना चाहिए और वही मिलेगा. सो फॉर द पॉसिबिलिटी वी कैन से दैट दे शुड बी एट होम नाउ, लाइक दिस टाइम आई एम टीचिंग यू एंड यू कैन से दैट माय चिल्ड्रन वेयर देयर, दे शुड बी एट होम का होनी चाहिए, घर पे ही होने चाहिए. ओके सो इफ यू शुड सी मी देयर ही विल बी एंग्री, दिस इज द प्रोबेबल कंडीशन कि यदि उन्होंने मुझे वहां देखा तो वो मुझे देखकर एंग्री हो जाएंगे. ओके आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू द सिचुएशन. सी अगर जो आपके फादर वर्क करते हैं किसी शॉप पर कहीं पर और आपको वहीं पर कोई सामान लेने के लिए जाना है परचेजिंग के लिए और फादर बोल कर गए कि बेटा यू हैव टू स्टे एट होम, तो आपके फ्रेंड आपको इंसिस्ट कर रहे हैं कि नहीं अब चलो हम वहाँ चलते हैं, तो यू आर सेइंग दैट इफ मैं वहाँ जाऊँगा तो वो मुझे देखेंगे ही, देख ही लेंगे मुझे, तो ओवर देयर यू विल राइट दैट ही शुड सी मी देयर ही विल बी एंग्री. यू नो यदि मेरे फादर मुझे वहाँ देख लेंगे और वो देखेंगे और देखना भी चाहिए, वाई बिकॉज इफ आई विल बी अराउंड द एरिया वेयर माई फादर इज वर्किंग डेफिनेटली देयर मे बी द चांसेस दैट माई फादर शुड सी मी एंड अगर वो मुझे देखेंगे तो ही विल बी वेरी एंग्री. ओके सो फॉर दैट प्रोबेबल कंडीशन माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स यू कैन यूज दिस वन. नाउ सी टू एक्सप्रेस पर्पस लेस्ट वर्ड यू हैव Always heard, lest आपने सुना होगा. Work hard, lest you should fail. आप मेहनत कीजिए, नहीं तो आप फेल हो जाएंगे. So simply if you are saying ना कि उसपे कोई stress नहीं है. कई बार ये होता है, sometimes it happens like parents sometimes strictly say the things. So there must can be come. But here they are saying simply, work hard, lest you should fail. मेहनत कीजिए, नहीं तो आप असफल हो जाएंगे और फेल हो जाएंगे. This is very simple. You people can easily do that. Just try to implement all these things in your daily conversation. And just go for the practical things, not for just go for like getting marks always. Okay.
Good marks in his study. He
doing study so that he may become more practical or he may get no more knowledge to regarding today's life. Okay, so this is the exact use of may. Now we come to the next point, might. Might is the second form of may as well. May, might, might. Now see for what it is, to express responsibility. Suppose we have seen the weather. It seems to be cloudy, but we don't have much more possibility of raining. So how it can be? So to express less possibility. So it might rain tonight. Okay. So for that purpose, when we are having very less possibility of something, so for that purpose it can be utilized. Now see, if there is a guest, like that might be the postman. You people are sitting inside at your home and somebody is, you can say, knocking at the door or ringing the bell of your house or home. So you can say that there might be the postman. Ho sakta ki baar postman hi khada ho. Okay, so for that purpose, when you are having less possibility or you can have guests and to express less possibility, people can make use of might. I hope it is clear. Now the next one we are going to do. Now see what we are going to do. Now can, in Hindi it is sakna, sakta hai. Jaise main gaana ga sakta hu, main khel sakta hu, main jump kar sakta hu aur main achi study kar sakta hu. For that purpose people can make use of can. See, can is showing the, you can say, ability. See here, first of all permission. Like if you are sitting with your friend, you want the pen of him, you can say that, can I take your pen? Simply, if you are talking in an informal way, not formally. Okay, so permission, can I go there, can I take your pen? Possibility, anyone can make mistakes. You know what, if there is the possibility, har kisi se galti ho sakti hai. Like he can also be the part of our meeting, wo bhi hamare meeting ka ek part ho sakta hai. This can be the agenda of today's work, ye aaj ke kaam ka ek agenda ho sakta hai. Now see what it is. So possibility, we can say that if any kind of possibility, suppose Diwali is about to come and you people are in the class and you might be thinking that there may be the celebration, you can say that celebration can be the part of today's activity. Okay, so for that purpose, ability, capacity, he can keep away the whole night. Capability, capacity, like you people can do exercise for an hour, aap ek ghante ke liye exercise kar sakte hain. You people can do your continuous reading or studies for 3 to 4 hours. So that is, if you are possessing any capability or ability, so that is called, my dear student, for can, we can use. Okay, now could is the second form of can, could. Could is used for what? Ability and capability of the past. Past की जो आपकी habit है, suppose your father is there और आपके father past में एक बहुत अच्छे swimmer थे. जो आपकी mother थी, she was a good swimmer and when she was younger. So for that purpose, you can say about any activity or any good thing about her past. He could swim very well when he was younger. So could means वो past में करता था, not now, because as well as he has become old, so he is not able to do that. Could, you can see that, to express the polite request. If you are going to make a request in a very much humble way, so for that purpose you people have to use could. Could you do it for me? Could you do me a favor? क्या आप मेरी help कर सकते हो? When you have to make, you have to bend yourself, आपको झुकना पड़ता है. Or you are going to make a polite request, very polite request I should say. So for that purpose could is used. Now see another one. If we had money, we could buy a car. So what it is about? You can say that possibility under some condition. Like if you people might be having the book, you could do more good studies. आपके पास बुक होती तो आप बहुत अच्छे स्टडीज कर सकते थे. So under some condition, good condition ऐसी है और the things have passed, for that purpose you can make use of. of food. Very simple things are. Try to use it. Definitely, you people will achieve this. Now the next one it is must. Must is for obligation and duties. What kind of obligation is there? Duties. Like soldiers must obey the orders of their officers. Soldiers को obey करना चाहिए अपने officers का orders. I hope it is clear. You know what? The people can't deny. वे मना नहीं कर सकते. So what is their obligation? Duties are there. You can't deny from that. So for that purpose, must is used. What is used? Must. Like suppose you can see that corona time is going on. Like the corona pandemic is on the steep rise. Okay. So the people who are in the habit of to spit on the floor or somewhere then wherever they go. So this is also considered as a crime. So we can say that you must not spit on the floor or anywhere wherever you go. So for that purpose must is utilized because there is not the choice given. You people definitely have to follow the rules or regulation for that purpose. Now see the next one. I have written here the necessity, compulsion and the prohibition. I must go now. Suppose you have got very much late somewhere and you have to go to your home back. So internally you are making decision. Then you said, okay, I must go now. Ab to mujhe jana hi chahiye aur mujhe jana padega. So for that purpose I must go now. Ab like you people are watching TV for a long time. Okay, you have been watching TV for a long time. So what do people do? What you should do? Now you have to leave the TV, you should go for your studies. Then you can say, now I must go for my studies. When you make the firm determination, now you don't give choice to yourself or to other one. So for that purpose, must is used. He must obey my orders. You know what? So choice is not given that you should obey or not. So must is implied in that way. Emphatic hota hai jor dena. Whenever you are going to give the advice in emphatically means जोरदार तरीके से जब आप बहुत प्रेशर देकर किसी चीज को करते हैं you must see a doctor at once. If any other person is going through any kind of disease and is suffering from a disease and their disease is at the peak level, अब वो पूरे अंत तक पहुंच चुकी है. So if anyone is coming and giving the suggestion, you must see a doctor. अब तो आपको डॉक्टर के पास जाना चाहिए because there is no option left for you to stay at home. अब तो आपको इसका ट्रीटमेंट कराना ही पड़ेगा. Okay. So assumption, conclusion, inferences, or certainty, strong probability. Probably he must have reached now. He must have reached now. मतलब अब तक उसे पहुंच जाना चाहिए था. He must have reached now. अब तक उसको पहुंचना ही चाहिए था. So what we are having assumption, conclusion, हम मान रहे हैं. Suppose your school timing is 8 o'clock and your one of your friend is not there. So what you will think that he must be here by now. अब तक तो उसको आ जाना चाहिए था. No option was there to remain absent in the class. So in that condition when there is no choice given, so for that purpose you people have to use a must. I hope it is clear to you, my dear students. Take it very easy. Just try to utilize it in your daily life. These all things will become yours. ये सब आपकी हो जाएगी when you will try to use all these in your daily conversation, daily sentences. So definitely you people will learn. Okay, goodbye and good luck.